This is one of my favorites. I love the trees.
No, she can get closer to him.
Now, all the music that's recorded here is done by the Marine Band. And all the decorations
were done by the flower shop, and they're made of tubing and wood.
About 40 professional florists came from all over the country and volunteered their time and efforts to help, which was nice.
How many trees are in the room?
One. Four.
Six. To eight.
Seven,
Santa
eight.
Knows eight. Hold the snow for a moment. I'm just going to throw some snow in the air. Are you ready for a picture?
Mm-hmm.
Get ready, just as if you're going to throw that snowball.
What am I
going to
do?
Well, arch your hand like you're going to throw it that way. You ready? Yeah, Santa loves you.
Yeah. 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 Oh,
right.
I understand.
She means their new home.
How large is it, Mrs. Reagan? Oh, no.
Oh, it's little. Well, you can pack that in a suitcase.
Do you know who did it, by chance?
Is it marble?
Michelangelo.
Is that the joint present that you'll be giving each other? Is that the joint present that you
And gave? Did it come from the Vatican? I mean, was it in the Vatican, a historic piece?
No, I don't know. The Pope gave it to us, that's all I know.
Yeah. I think the Pope shops at Rexall.
You have a house to put it in?
Not yet, but we will. But I certainly hope so. Or else, how many
rooms
have
you got? We got rooms here, and the Madonna.
No, but there should be, I don't want to leave without some nice mementos from the 8 years. Just some nice remembrances of what was.
Well, you can take everything for the library that was given.
Pardon me?
Take most of the things that were given to the president of the library.
But yeah, it was always to take things out of the library. At least I would.
Sorry,
got any diamond necklaces you want to sell?
Unfortunately, Ellen.
As you contemplate that next chapter, what do you think and hope the legacy of your husband here will be?
Well, he said it, and I've said it too, that he tried to do his best for the country, for the world.
See you at the Christmas tree.
See you at the Christmas tree.
See you at the Christmas tree.
Okay, here we go.
Well, as you see, my friends from Second Genesis again helped out in decorating the tree. And they've been very helpful. have been wonderful. And they made all these wooden, and the little,
tied up music and wooden, the wooden toys are.
I love this one. And the Christmas tree ornament is up there. Shows the North Portico, that's where.
And then California hangs below.
I forget that one. And over there is the workshop with all the wooden. But they really worked very hard.
They did a good job.
They did a great job.
How many did you end up painting? Did you know altogether?
350.
350, that's good.
Great.
That brings tears to my eyes. Gorbachev had tears in his eyes when he saw the steak. Did you see that? He hadn't seen steak in a while. Oh, you bet. Here, can I go over here?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's good. Right there, fine. One in there. Then you can do. Oh, there we go. Nice here.
We can pretend this is California.
Yeah.
What is it?
An orange.
It's an orange, right?
From Indiana.
Do you know what Vice President Bush did to that man to make him jump out of the car? You know why Gorbachev jumped out of the car? Vice President Bush was in there holding his head, and he had a handkerchief, and he was trying to rub that spot off his head. I'm not making this up. When he jumped out of the car, President Reagan thought he was defecting.
Mrs. Reagan, where did you find this Santa Claus?
I came with the tree.
Take a break now.
Thank you.
Back. Gorbachev looks like any ordinary man. He doesn't look like the head of a big, high-powered country. He looks like an ordinary man who has 600,000 missiles and 400,000 tanks.
Well, now, starting all over again, right? Okay. My friends from Second Genesis helped again to decorate the tree, and I don't know what I'd do without them.
Just come a little closer.
They made all the wooden pieces. And
all the music.
And the music, the rolled up pieces of music, and this is one of my favorites.
And they painted 350 of these toys.
Yep. And up there is
the new White House ornament.
White House ornament.
And below
North
it.
North Portico, decorated for Christmas. And below it is California.
Can we pretend that this is the California one? No?
Dumb.
Oh, I see. No, all right, I won't pretend.
Dumb.
I'm not really Santa Claus. I'm a leftover KGB agent.
Mrs. Reagan, do you have any traditions? How do you like to spend Christmas Day?
We do it exactly the same way. We've done it the same way for, what? Well, coming up 36 years.
How do you spend the day? Cocoa in the morning, open a gift, what do you do?
Yeah, we have a very light breakfast because everybody's anxious to get to the presents. And then we open the presents. And then I guess everybody plays with their presents. when we were younger, and when the children were younger, we would spend Christmas Eve with my poor husband trying to put together those toys, you know, that they say are so easy and turn out to be just a nightmare to try to get together.
Is he mechanical?
Pardon?
Is your husband mechanical? Does he know how to
put things together?
Well, I don't think, I mean, I think it's very hard to put those
impossible
together.
By some of the bicycles.
And then, the frustrating part is the next day, Christmas Day, they end up not playing with the toy, but with the box that they came in. So it's always the same.
Amanda, you're going on yet, but we're not
going to
be
bribed. Did you get that money? Keep it all for yourself and give the rest to me.
That was an accident.
Is everyone ready to have their picture taken with Santa?
Yes.
Oh, great.
Oh, boy.
That's good. But you know when Gorbachev ran out of the car, the president thought he was defecting. Just want to say that for these separate cameras. And a lot of you want to know, why did he jump out of the car at that moment? Vice President Bush was holding his head and saying, hold still, I'll get the spot off of your head. And he was just rubbing with a handkerchief. This is true. No, it's all in my book. We're going to take pictures now.
We're going to take pictures now. Everybody sitting on your lap.
Yes. If I have a lap. Hello.
Santa.
Merry Christmas. What's your name?
Ginny.
Hi, Ginny. All right.
All right. Thank you, Mrs. Wayne. Hi. Merry Christmas.
Lovely Christmas. Nice to meet you. Mrs. Reagan's wine onion soup.
Mrs. Reagan's soup.
Hello. What's your name? Hi, Maureen. Nice to meet you. Happy Christmas. Here we go. Beautiful. My dear, how are you?
Mrs. Reagan. See that they're...
two of you are ready to have your photo taken.
Yes, with them, great.
Second youngsters.
Yes.
All right.
So then now, second, you realize that. Keep your eyes open and then say something happening in your mind, in your mouth. Wait a minute, just a minute. Will you all say, yay, and then she'll take a picture. Okay, I want to hear some noise out of you. One, two, three.
Yay! All right.
Lovely, lovely. That's terrific. There. This was nice, kids.
We have some gifts.
Oh, to me. Oh, wow, this will be fun. This is great, I appreciate that. Can you take a picture like this? This is great.
Yes.
All right. Terrific. Then I can do for you guys. I would love that.
All right, Jim.
That's great.
Light of the world, bring in your life the gifts of peace, love, joy, this year, every year, family, and
that's nice. That's nice. Thank you. Good Christmas. Good year. And I'll see you next Christmas.
I know that there's somebody who cares about you.
Too bad.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bye-bye. Have a...
Sandra, you're
yes, ma'am.